today basically further chief is recorded and it is now adjourned for further chief still continues because they have produced certain memos which were not produced earlier and also the cars are not attached. So cars are attached but they are not produced, so that is also required to be identified by the IO. Further, one car which is attached is with the Porvori police station. So the court has directed the advocates for the accused to go and verify whether it is the same vehicle or not, along with the IO. So we'll have to go at the police station and check that. Besides that, on the next day, the IO has to produce the photographs. Photographs, only the negatives are as of now, as a memo. But photographs, they say, are not, too many photographs are not produced. So on the next day, it looks like the cross-examination will start. Evidence for the cross-examination for the defense will start. But until unless the chief is completed, the cross won't start.